Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below your thoughts and your opinions about the video. Make sure to subscribe with post notifications on so you stay notified on every single video. Also, follow my social media so stay tuned for updates for incoming videos. Thank you. Hello everyone, Dylan here. Welcome back to another reaction video. So we'll be reacting to SMG4's new blooper video. It came out exactly 20 minutes ago. So we'll be reacting to SMG4, the Splatfest incident. Okay, so that title sounds a little bit interesting, and I'm excited to find out what this video is about. And I don't expect anything until when I watch it. So go watch the original video first before you come back and see my reaction. And to all reaction mashupers, you could end me in a reaction mashup. So no time wasted. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. So without any further ado, let's begin. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Oh, hello there, you sexy fans.
Okay, where to start?
Days left to get the golden SMG4 vintage shirt Mark II.
Over at shop.smg4.com.
And by the way, I hope you guys enjoy the premiere.
Go this and check it out,
a
guys.
Premiere, actually.
And hope you enjoy the video.
Okay.
Hey, I'm sorry. Hey, game on!
Yaru janai! Nakama ga yarareteru! Engo shite! Teki wa asoko yo!
Uh-oh.
Get over here!
You're gonna die!
No, leave me be!
Yummy 2D Tiddy.
Bob?
Go away. I'm having Bob time.
Gotcha, bitch.
Ah, this is bad!
Where the hell is Maggie?
Huh? I don't know.
No. Mamma mia.
Uh-oh.
What do we do? We'll be disqualified with only three people.
Actually, more than that.
Tensai Kokaishi no chikara ga hitsuyou nan desho?
Axel. The Bob.
What?
And he got dressed as Maggie. Oh boy. Let's see how this will be.
Mamma mia.
I believe in you. You can do it. Mario.
I've shit my pants.
I will too. Let's see. Team Splat Squad. Team Octopus.
Ooh. Oh, no!
Don't worry, guys. These octopuses don't look that tough.
This match will get red hot.
Oh, boy. What team is gonna win? I know who really is gonna win. It's Bob. Or in parentheses, Maggie.
Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Oh, yeah.
How does this crap work? Screw it. Maggie's got a gun, bitches.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Not bad. Oh. Oh no. They both ran out. Wow, but weird way. Never mind with that.
Oh, hey guys, lovely weather we're having.
Dude, where did he even get that TV?
Bro, I don't even know what a Splatoon is.
It's no use.
Oh. Mm-hmm. It's crazy.
This book could get me arrested, lol.
Mamma mia.
Oh my goodness. Well, that's not a good thing.
Oh, no! Not good!
Guys, we can't find Maggie!
Where is she?
Oh no. Mamma mia.
Bro, what the heck?
No!
Hmm?
Low fare.
We should start off at her house.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's go.
A mystery.
Mickey, are you asleep? Huh? The door's unlocked.
Maggie?
Hello. Hey, where did everybody go?
Dude.
Oh. Mamma mia.
Okay. Well, that's not normal.
Oh no. Wow.
Shit. Wow.
Oh my god.
Oh man. This is actually giving me the chills a little bit.
Oh wow, Maggie is secretly a weeb. Who knew?
Wait, no. No way.
Axel.
It's not possible.
No. Excuse me.
Mamma mia.
No.
Kill him. But he helped us. Maggie even gave him her ink to power up his pen!
Wah! Oh! No!
That's ridiculous! Would someone who likes waifus resort to kidnapping?
Oh, man.
Why does everyone keep staring at me like that?
Because you're that kind of person to get stared at.
Baka ni shite. Yurusanai! Hitori de anna ni taoshita no?
That's
all these innocent bitches! Oh, man. Dude.
Mario's gonna
team jumping jack.
Bring it on, old man! Bring it on!
Oh yeah.
You are wielding waifu jutsu activate. This has to work this time. Bring me that green pickle ass boy. There goes my ovaries again.
Oh yeah.
Like the 1,000,000th time.
You're a very bad friend. I'm so sorry for saying that, sorry.
Boobkins is that type of person that does not want fight. It's like playing it nice.
Guys, stop! Please, we should be focusing on finding Miggy.
Yeah, that's true.
Mamma mia.
Well, I mean, SMG4 and Mario, that's normal, kind of.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Oh, amara to toro sore baro. Bye bye. Oh, yeah, mamma mia, to toro para yo toro.
Mayo.
Should we go after them?
Anta to wa ie, sagatte nasai. Aaron, anta dake wa yurusanai.
Maggie. Wow, what an ending. I think there's more to it. And the music. This is getting me the chills, man. Wow. Wow. This is actually getting me the chills, like, very badly. Dude. I really enjoyed this. Like, of how much mystery and action that it had in it. Well, a little bit of action. But the outro music sounded creepy, so something must be up. Huh. It's comment, like, either respond to the live chat if you, or comment down below of who do you think the kidnapper is. And wow, what an ending. When the door just shut, what an ending. I know there's definitely gonna be more to this. Wow, this was awesome. And I think there's another part of the anime arc. I think probably, like, there's 8 videos, and I think the last one was, like, there was 7. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, it's on the Splatfest, the incident. It's on, the series, the anime arc. Yeah, there's definitely gonna be more to it. Definitely. Wow. I remember that the Waluigi arc or like something like that. I like how SMG4 is putting more to his videos. Like, he's putting a series or he's putting a mystery or something like that. And action and like a series. I just like when he does all of those. It just makes it more interesting of what's going on. And sorry, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video anyway. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and thank you for watching the premiere. And respond who do you think that kidnapped Maggie. And that ending though, and that outro music as well, it's wow. That just gave me the chills. Like a lot. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video anyway, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.